Rumble and get a title shot the night after Valentine's Day at No Way Out.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Making their way to the ring, being accompanied by Shaniqua from Columbus, Ohio, at a combined weight of 495 pounds, the Tag Team Champions, Doug and Danny, the Bishop Brothers.
Hey, No Way Out comes your way from the legendary Cow Palace in San Francisco, California. As I mentioned, the night after Valentine's Day, February 15th, Brock Lesnar is going to face someone at No Way Out. We're going to figure it out tonight.
Yeah, we're going to find out tonight who Lesnar's going to face for the championship.
A Royal Rumble match tonight on SmackDown.
The challengers at a combined weight of 415 pounds, Wall London and Billy Kidman.
What an opportunity tonight for a newly formed team of Billy Kidman and Paul London.
Absolutely, and speaking of opportunities, back to that Royal Rumble match that we're going to have tonight for the first time on broadcast TV. In my opinion, big ups to our general manager, Paul Heyman, for doing his homework and making us all happy and impressing Mr. McMahon, which is not easy to do.
Well, not only did Paul Heyman make this Royal Rumble match tonight, tag team titles are on the line, the Bashams against Kidman in London, also a return match from the Royal Rumble tonight, Mysterio and Noble for the Cruiserweight Championship.
Oh, wow, it's SmackDown, baby. I mean, we get it done here. We bring it out to you. That's what we do here.
Well, Mr. McMahon came out here and blamed Paul Heyman for Chris Benoit jumping through a legal loophole and heading over to Raw, so I guess the general manager figured he better do something blockbuster here tonight. Well, I gotta give Paul Heyman some credit.
He did do something blockbuster. Paul Heyman did. Big time blockbuster.
Billy Kidman ducked underneath. Look at this. Kidman, nice pick scissors.
Great way to smack your TV tonight, though, Ed.
You think so?
I'm telling you.
Here's the tag in by Paul London. One of the first time Kidman and London have teamed together. And what an opportunity. Cover, hook of the leg. Went to hook.
Oh, my God, what a drop kick. Beautiful.
Breaking up the cover. Here's the cover by London. Kick out by Doug Bashan.
Kid London's real quick. Quick with his feet there. Hurts a jumping leg. Larry can have beautiful drop kick.
Oh! Shot by Paul London. Look at Danny.
Oh, wow.
Fighter the tag team champion.
That's right, you're damn skipping.
And did you see a switch was just made there? A tag was never made. Danny Bashan, the fresh man, is now in the ring. As we take another look at Danny Bashan here.
Let's see what happens here. Well, first, there's London. The rope was lowered by Bashan, and Paul London landed hard there, but that's one of the tag team champions, Cole.
And again, a tag was never made. Danny Bashan is not supposed to be in the ring, but referee Brian Hebner didn't see it.
All right, let it go. Let it go. Let it go, Cole. It's over with.
And Paul London in trouble. Check this out.
Just look at this. Oh!
Great suplex.
Yes, spinning back suplex there by Danny Bashan.
Now a shot to the back of the head as the Bashams, the tag team champions, begin to isolate Paul London from his partner, Billy Kidman.
And they go. Looks like they're singling out the lower back region of Paul London here. Doug Bashan. Bashan stomping all over that.
Paul London hammering away, trying to get back into this thing. We mentioned Royal Rumble match here tonight. Shot at the title at No Way Out. Who's your pick to win the Rumble tonight?
Well, I'll tell you what. I'm saying the Big Show. I thought the Big Show would win this past Sunday at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view itself. I was wrong, but the ever-dominant Big Show came close. But Chris Benoit got it. But I'm telling you, tonight, I'm picking the Big Show.
Can I pick two guys?
No, pick one.
Well, I like the Big Show. I like that idea. But I also like Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle, very impressive Sunday in the Rumble match as well. And you saw how upset Kurt Angle was when he didn't win the Rumble match. He's coming for revenge here tonight.
Great leverage right now by Danny Bashan. Just got to try and turn his chest to chest with Bashan if he could. Speaking of Paul London here.
Oh, man, London, great counter, shot to the ribs.
Well, this Paul London's got some good speed on him.
But does he have enough? The tag was made. Here's Doug Bashan. Nobody home. Tag made to Kidman. And here comes Billy Kidman, the former Cruiserweight champion. There's the crossbody off the top rope. A shot to Danny Bashan. And Kidman's rolling.
Yeah, Kidman's not a rookie. Kidman can get it done. Beautiful clothesline there. Boot to the gut. Possibly a bulldog.
Oh, look at the double team. And Kidman counter.
Boot for the price of one for Kidman.
What an upset this would be if Kidman and London could pull it off. Enziguri by Kidman. Here's the cover.
Might have it.
With the hook to leg, but Danny Bashan got involved, forcing the distraction. And look at this. Here we go.
Oh!
Ow! Planted him off with Spinebuster. Billy Kidman gonna drag Doug Bashan to the corner.
We're going here, right here. What's Billy Kidman might be going a little too early for this here. And Zaniqua's got the referee distracted. Danny Basham gets involved. Shoves Doug out of the ring.
Great
an illegal
teamwork.
Switch was made.
Bob's great teamwork. Go, look at this.
DDT on the top rope. Right on his skull.
That's it.
And the Bashams, use of trickery to retain the titles.
Here are your winners and still tag team champions, the Basham Brothers.
Tell you what, these Bashams getting better every week, and that's why the Bashams possess the tag team championship.
Well, the Bashams are indeed young and talented.
Let's take a look here.
Sneak was interference. It was Danny who pulled Kidman down and then made the illegal switch with his brother Doug.
Yeah, but Golan's teamwork. Watch this spike DDT.
Look at this. Oh, right on the top of the noggin.
No way you're kicking out of that. Retaining their tag team titles, Doug and Danny Basham.
Impressive here tonight. The tag team champions. We're rolling.